Hey, it's Blake at DD Audio. We just came out with the all-new VO-CT55, the upgrade and replacement for the CT45, which I already really loved. Let's get into it. The CT55 steps up to a 2-inch voice coil and diaphragm for 109 dB of efficiency and 100 watts of power handling, letting it get way louder than the CT45. The larger housing also lowered the FS, letting it play even lower than the CT45 as well. And importantly, we stuck with the 1-inch exit. On a 2-inch diaphragm, a 2-inch exit doesn't really make a lot of sense, even though it does seem to be the industry standard. And when we tested it, we lost a ton of efficiency, high frequency output, and off-axis performance. So, stuck with the 1-inch exit because it sounds better and it gets louder. Best of both worlds. We've also got the VO-CT 6x6 horn available for it. The CT55 uses the industry standard 4-bolt pattern, so it's compatible with a wide range of horns, and we listened to a bunch of them. We settled on the CT 6x6 for a couple of reasons. First up, it's extremely compact. Installed on the 55, it's got less than 5 inches of mounting depth, making it super easy to fit in doors or other space-constrained installs, and it's got a really nice wide off-axis response. Again, really useful for doors when you might be as far as 70 degrees off-axis of the compression driver. And despite all that, it's still got a really nice low frequency cutoff of 1500 hertz. Pick up the VO-CT55 and the VO-CT 6x6 on our website, ddaudio.com, or at your local DD Audio dealer today.